We were alerted by one of our agency partners that one of our principals had run into some unforeseen circumstances and we're not going to be able to complete any more work in any sort of capacity. By reaching out to us, and they really got the ball rolling because it started the line of communication and it opened it all up for us to start reaching out to the obligee and the municipality. This had the potential to throw their schedule off and delay the project, which would have been costly. We had to work with the obligee to find a contractor that they were comfortable with completing the work. We also had to reach out to the city engineering department to discuss with them, how can we get the contract voided and a new contract in place with a new contractor? How could we do this fast so we could get it in front of city council immediately? We had this completed in less than a month. The obligee was very appreciative of the proactive approach we took in letting them know and getting out there and getting out ahead of it so it didn't delay their project at all. The key to all this was the proactive approach for merchants and the open lines of communication between merchants and the agent, merchants and the obligee, merchants and the city, with the end result that the obligee did not have any delays or any additional costs to their project. We're happy to help with common sense claims resolutions. I'm Greg Frickenstein, Merchants Binding Company.